of it, but it still slid. We got the snowman. I just didn't want the mud the next day.
You know the worst part about doing that is
when you're doing the pasture, you'll be zipping along, you'll think, oh, there's a nice little jump. It's like a little bump in the ground. You hit it, and this big old pile of cow, the horse manure just slowly moving right along. Thank y'all very much for coming.
I don't have to do that.
You know what? My grandma's birthday was, she was 79 yesterday, and the past couple of weeks she's been having to go to the doctor for some checkups and stuff. She's been calling me every now and then. She's my grandma, man. She and I are tight. I'm her firstborn grandson. Yeah. She's been kind of worried that kind of had arthritis, got some heart conditions going on. I got to continue to give her some words of encouragement and tell her, come on, Grandma. It's all about what's in your mind and your heart. And if that's okay, I don't mind. She called me as much and as often as she wants to.
Yes.